And we are live. It's 9 o'clock, show number 2. This is the one where I allow myself to have a few more of these. Played it safe the first time around, but not anymore. Let's sing some Christmas songs. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in that storm. But if you really hold me tight all the way home, I'll be warm. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in that storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow and snow. Finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in that storm. But if you really grab me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And that fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow, come on, let it snow, come on, let it snow. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Seth MacFarlane. For those of you who are just tuning in, welcome. For those of you who were here for the earlier show, welcome back. It's the same stuff, the same jokes, the same songs. But if you like repetition, welcome. We got plenty of it. This is my live Christmas show. The band has graciously pre-recorded their parts. I'm doing the show on the 22nd because the way things are going, we may not make it to the 25th. And if things go well, I'll come back. I'll do it again on Christmas Eve. We'll see. The band I usually have here is, of course, following stay-at-home orders. They have pre-recorded their parts for tonight. God bless them. I'm assuming it's the stay-at-home order that has kept them out of my house and not the fact that I've been paying them an American Dad DVDs. First off, though, Merry Christmas. I am in Los Angeles, and there may be no snow on the ground, but if you listen closely, you can hear the faint crackling of wildfires in the distance. So isn't that festive? Here's an old tune by Sammy Kahn and Ken Lane that's all about the romance of the holiday season. Forget the station where we met. You dropped your skis, a happy circumstance.
No one would have guessed we had started a winter romance, and all the way to Maine on that enchanted train, the passing scenery didn't get a glance. We held hands completely lighthearted, off to a winter romance. We danced that night by candlelight. The world was white with snow. The way we felt, we never thought the snow would melt and go. But though the snow is gone, that romance lingers on. And those who said we didn't stand a chance will know when they see us together that love's not controlled by the weather. And all of our summers will have a winter romance. And they'll know when they see us together that love's not controlled by the weather. And all of our summers will have a winter romance.
Normally, I'd be doing a Christmas show live with an orchestra, but obviously this year we can't because there is a pandemic and sneezes are the new machine guns. The story of Rudolph is a charming holiday tale that reminds us of this moral. It's okay to have a red nose, so I guess to all you alcoholics, drink up. One day you may be called upon to assist with air traffic control. Here's Rudolph.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudy join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him, and they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, pal, you heard me right, guide my goddamn sleigh tonight. Then all the reindeer loved him, and they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Thank you.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Christmas is nearly upon us. I do hope that everyone gets everything they want from the fat man in the red hat. Of course, I mean Santa Claus, not Trump. Because we're not going to be doing politics here tonight. We're not going to be doing it. You're not watching this to hear about politics. You're watching this so you don't have to talk to your spouse. That's why you're here. Although the Electoral College voted this week, and I have to say, no matter how many elections I witness, I still do not understand the Electoral College. It's like if you were voting on where to go to dinner, and eight people wanted Chinese, but you wound up having Italian because two people were from North Dakota. I don't get it. But like I said, no politics on Christmas. In fact, how about this? Let's just take every liberal who complains about baby it's cold outside and every conservative who complains about happy holidays and just lock them in a room and let them shout at each other. And I just realized that's Facebook, isn't it? That's Facebook. Yeah, okay, so that's not going to work. Well, anyway, I hope that you all get everything that you asked for Christmas. Be sure to save some merriment, however, for that limp to the finish line holiday, New Year's Eve. I hope you've all made your New Year's resolutions. If you haven't, work on that. I used to be a lot more ambitious with mine. I used to say things like, this year I resolve to try a new sport, or I resolve to travel Europe by train. And now it's like, no more cheese in bed. Like, that's as far as I'll go. But this is a song about New Year's Eve, written by the fabulous Frank Lesser, with a beautiful arrangement by my friend Joel McNeely. When the bells all ring and the horns all blow and the couples we know are fondly kissing, will I be with you, or will I be among the missing? Maybe it's much too early in the game, but I thought I'd ask you just the same. What are you doing New Year's? New Year's Eve, wondering just who'll hold you good and tight when it's exactly 12 o'clock that night, welcoming in the new year. New Year's Eve. Maybe I'm crazy to suppose I'd ever be the one you chose out of the thousand invitations that you receive. But just in case, I stand one little chance. Here comes the jackpot question in advance. What are you doing New Year's? New Year's Eve. Just in case,
in case I stand one little chance. Here comes the jackpot question in advance. What are you doing New Year's? New Year's Eve. New
Well, 2020 has been bad. There's no way around that. If you had told me in January that I would have a favorite mask by the end of the year, I would have said you were crazy. Stay-at-home orders, lockdowns, no socializing. Americans are now so bored that the most popular show this year is watching someone else play chess. That's how bored we are. And as far as live music, well, I mean, this is like the best I can do. So it's this until the vaccine. But in the meantime, hopefully I'm keeping you entertained. Here's a Christmas favorite.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping, and he knows when you're awake, and he knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Yeah, you better watch out. You better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He checks your Facebook status, and he looks at your receipts. He scrolls through all your Instagrams, and he sees your racist tweets. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Yes, Santa's on his way. He's got toys all over the sleigh. Santa, he's coming to town.
We know last year I was invited to a dinner party out in New York, and I was lucky enough to sit across from the great songwriter Jimmy Webb. Big fan of Jimmy Webb, always been a big fan of Jimmy Webb. And this is a Christmas song that he wrote in 1968 that seems to be particularly fitting for 2020. The holidays, as we knew them, will return, I can promise you that. But for now, we're all sort of feeling like, what happened to Christmas?
Whatever happened to Christmas, it's gone and left no traces. Whatever happened to the faces all aglow? Whatever happened to Christmas? to the Christmas way of living. Whatever happened to the giving, the magic in the snow? Remember the sights and the smells and the sounds. Remember the cheery calls. Remember how love was all around. Whatever happened to it all? Whatever happened to Christmas? The bells in the streets are ringing. Whatever happened to the singing? The songs we used to know. Whatever happened to Christmas? And when it disappeared from view, where was I? And whatever happened to
Jimmy Webb, beautiful song. If you want to hear more of this kind of music, you can pick up my albums. What is it? Holiday for Swing, In Full Swing, Music is Better Than Words, No One Ever Tells You, Once in a While, and Great Songs from Great Shows, or something like that. Stage and Screen, right? I almost got there. I can never remember them all. This is a 1945 tune by Carl Sigman and Peter DeRose.
It's a marshmallow world in the winter, when the snow comes to cover the ground. It's a time for play, it's a whipped cream day. I wait for it the whole year round. Those are marshmallow clouds getting friendly in the arms of the evergreen trees. And the sun is red like a pumpkin head. You shine it so your nose won't freeze. And the world is your snowball. See how it grows. That's how it goes. Whenever it snows, the world's your snowball just for a song. So get out and roll it along. It's a yum, yummy world made for sweethearts. Take a walk with your favorite girl. It's a sugar date. What if spring is late? In the winter, it's a marshmallow world. And the world is your snowball. See how it grows. That's how it goes. Whenever it snows, the world's your snowball just for a song. So get out and roll it along. It's a yum, yummy world made for sweethearts. Take a walk with your favorite girl. It's a sugar date. What if spring is late? In the winter, it's a marshmallow world. In the winter, it's a marshmallow world. It's a marshmallow world.
Marshmallow world. Beautiful song, beautiful arrangement, colorful arrangement by the very talented Joel McNeely. Now, this is a very different Christmas for all of us. I don't have to tell you that. Last year, I was in New York City for the holidays. Obviously, that's not going to happen this year. But hello to all of you on the East Coast and in New York. I miss traveling to New York. I used to do it just for like a weekend getaway. You go, you get a hotel room for the night, you get some dinner, you see a show, and it only costs like $28,000. So it's I can't wait to do that again. But this year, it's going to be here, home, high octane eggnog and White Christmas on television. So in the spirit of that, here's a song from White Christmas that I love. By the way, some of these songs are kind of tender and ballady. So if you're watching this with like your dad, I apologize.
When I'm worried and I can't sleep, I count my blessings instead of sheep, and I fall asleep counting my blessings. When my bankroll is getting small, think of when I had none at all, and I fall asleep counting my blessings. I think about a fireside and stockings hung with care. I count the names upon them of the one I love right there. If you're worried and you can't sleep, just count your blessings instead of sheep, and you'll fall asleep counting your blessings. If you're worried and you can't sleep, just count your blessings instead of sheep, and you'll fall asleep counting your blessings.
Irving Berlin, beautiful song from White Christmas. There is some good news at the end of 2020. Vaccines. The vaccine is here, so maybe, you know, now that they're getting it, nursing homes can go back to being the joy factories that they used to be. And there are two of them. There are two vaccines, one from Pfizer and one from Moderna. I'm not sure which is better. Going to take them both and let them fight it the hell out in my body and just see what happens. So I'll let you know how that goes. Anyway, this is a 1937 tune about winter love, written by Irving Berlin, once again. This song was originally popularized by Dean Martin. Tonight marks the first time it has ever been sung sober. I'm kidding, of course.
The snow is snowing and the wind is blowing, but I can weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? I've got my love to keep me warm. I cannot remember a worse December. Just watch those icicles form. What do I care if icicles form. I've got my love to keep me warm. Off with my overcoat, off with my glove. Who needs an overcoat? I'm burning with love. My heart's on fire, and the flame, it just grows higher. So I will weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? I got my love to keep me warm. I thought you ought to know my heart's on fire, and the flame, it just grows higher. So I will weather the storm. Oh, what do I care how much it may storm? I've got my love to keep me warm. I've got my love to keep me warm.
It's a lovely tune. I've got my love to keep me warm. Please tune into the Orville when it comes back on the air in hopefully 2021, we hope. It's very strange being back on a set after being in isolation for so long. I'm very grateful that the protocols allow it. We get tested all the time. We wear masks and face shields. And it's, not so bad. The first time I put on a face shield, a bird flew into it. But other than that, it's all been pretty good. This is one of my favorite Christmas songs written by Sammy Kahn and Jimmy Van Heusen. Love this tune, always have. It's called The Christmas Waltz.
Frosted window panes, candles gleaming inside, painted candy canes on a tree. Santa's on his way, he's filled his sleigh with things, things for you and for me. It's that time of year when the world falls in love. Every song you hear seems to say, Merry Christmas, may your New Year's dreams come true. And this song of mine in three-quarter time wishes you and yours the same thing too.
That's Tom Rainier on the piano.
Every song you hear seems to say, Merry Christmas, may your New Year's dreams come true. And this song of mine in three-quarter time wishes you and yours the same thing too.
A lot of these arrangements tonight were adapted by Andrew Cotty, my good friend over there in Scotland, wonderfully talented arranger, and I am, as always, very grateful for his talent. I hope you've all done your Christmas shopping. If you haven't, might be time to get to it. A lot of my friends tell me that I am difficult to buy for, so they try to get creative. Last year, one of my coworkers gave me a home brewing kit, so I could brew my own beer. A home brewing kit, for those of you who don't know, is great for anyone who thinks drinking a beer is too convenient. You're like, I would really like a beer. When? I don't know, like 2 months from now? Like, I'll start fermenting the wheat. Not a good guess. Like, who's going to make a better beer? Me, who's made none? Or Budweiser, who's made like a billion? I'll have a Budweiser. Thanks. Next year, I'm going to get that guy a cow and say, here, it's a home hamburger kit. Enjoy. 2020, regardless, is not the year to delay your alcohol, period. Some friends showed up at my house to try to have an intervention, and I convinced them all to start drinking. So that's how 2020 has gone. My family, this year, is scattered across the globe. My father is in Hawaii right now, so that seems like a pretty damn good reason to do some mele kaliki maka.
Mele kaliki maka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright. The sun will shine by day and all the stars at night. Mele kaliki maka is Hawaii's way to say a Merry Christmas to you. Kaliki maka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright. The sun will shine by day and all the stars at night. Mele kaliki maka is the wise way to say Merry Christmas. To say Merry Christmas. To say Merry Christmas to you.
It's a wonderful Joel McNeely arrangement. Very lively, very inventive, my favorite kind. I'm looking forward to doing this again live after the pandemic. I used to play jazz with the band every few weeks, actually, at this jazz club in L.A. I do not know when it will be open again. Jazz clubs are not high on the list for federal bailouts for now. I'm doing it here. I'm told that jazz clubs are going to get bailed out just before tropical fish stores and just after corn mazes. So that's where we fall in the hierarchy, so just wait it out. But in the meantime, I will do my best to keep this going. Here's a Christmas classic.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be bright. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough. And have yourself a merry little Christmas now. Together, if the fates allow, hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas.
These wonderful musicians playing remotely. Thank you so much, guys. The holidays are a mixed bag for some people. They can be a source of joy or depression. I remember one year I was alone for the holidays. It was very depressing. I'd been in a relationship for a while. I was dating one of those Cirque du Soleil dancers, and she ended it right after Thanksgiving. I was devastated. She never even said goodbye. She just climbed a sheet to the ceiling, and she was gone. I never saw her again. So for those of you who aren't full of jolliness and cheer, here's the Christmas blues.
Jingle bells are jingling, the streets are white with snow, the happy crowds are mingling, but there's no one that I know. I'm sure that you'll forgive me if I don't enthuse. I guess I've got the Christmas blues. I've done my window shopping, not a store I've missed, but what's the use of stopping when there's no one on your list? You'll know the way I'm feeling when you love and you lose. I guess I've got the Christmas blues. When somebody wants you, somebody needs you, Christmas is a joy of joys. But friends, when you're lonely, you'll find that it's only a thing for little girls and little boys. May all your days be merry, your seasons full of cheer, but till it's January, I'll just go and disappear. Old Santa may have brought you some stars for your shoes, but Santa only brought me the blues. Those brightly packaged tinsel covered Christmas blues. Santa may have brought you some stars for your shoes, but Santa only brought me the blues. Those brightly packaged tinsel covered Christmas blues.
Sad song for you lonely people. I remember growing up and spending Christmas time in Connecticut. That is my home state, Connecticut. Connecticut is where people live if they don't have the guts to move to Boston. It's New England light is what we sort of call it. Boston has the American Revolution, Harvard, the Red Sox. Connecticut has selling insurance and Lyme disease. But I loved it there. I really did, and the holidays were especially lovely. Truly the kind of snowy, idyllic environment that you visualize when you think of a one-horse open sleigh.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to laugh and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Man, it's really fun to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jing, jing, jingle in the morning, man, I'd like to say. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jing, jing, jingle in the evening, baby, may I say. Gee, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A one-horse open sleigh.
As a note for an earlier hour. Well, I know a lot of you can't be home for Christmas, or you must be home, or you can only be home for Christmas. I don't know which is worse. I guess it really depends on your family. But hopefully this old tune will brighten your night no matter where you are. You all know this. It is, of course, originally written by Kim Gannon and Walter Kent as a tribute to soldiers fighting overseas during World War II who wanted to be home for the holidays. A beautiful arrangement, once again, by Joel McNeely.
I'm dreaming tonight of a place I know, even more than I usually do. And although I know it's a long road back, I promise you. I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents on the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only